District middle schools and high schools. It's unique in that it brings all the schools together for 6 different performances in the areas of band, orchestra, and choir. Tonight, you're going to see orchestra and choir perform, and I want to invite you all back at the same time tomorrow for band. And tomorrow, there's going to be a special performance from the band Grandmas. This is our first year holding this event on 2 different nights, and we want to give an extra special thanks to the Coronado, Beth Howard, friends of the Coronado, and all the backstage crew, everyone else involved in making this possible for our students. In addition to Coronado, we'd like to thank Mendelssohn Performing Arts Center, that's where a lot of our choirs practice today, Rockford Symphony Orchestra, Veterans Memorial Hall, Court Street United Methodist Church, Jocelyn Ludke and her tech students, and our piano accompanist extraordinaire, Mrs. Julia Shady Armstrong. I just have to explain that if you've been around for a while, you know that we have several all-city, district-wide events, and this year we squished them all into 1 week. So if you are sitting home bored any night this week, it's your own fault, because there is always something going on. Yesterday we had all-city theater workshops all day, and we had every theater, anyone in the community who had anything to do with theater, volunteer their time to work with our students, and it was incredible. We have choir orchestra today, band tomorrow, and Thursday night is our all-city art gallery walk, and we are including all of our middle schools and high schools in that. So there's always something to do.
Thank you.
Well, I'll say a few more words later on, but right now I'd just like to tell you about this piece. It's a little bit special and different, and they don't use any bow for this piece. So you'll see everything done pizzicato, which is plucking the string, or a different way, with some paper. So it's kind of a takeoff on Japanese origami paper folding, but it's got a little twist, and I think you'll really enjoy it.
Thank you.